Okay, let me just switch off my phone. Today's the day we're going to Paris. I'm so excited. Okay, before I do anything, I'm just gonna get a sip of water because, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna pick out my clothes and then I'm going to go to the bathroom to take a bath and get ready. Okay, I'm gonna wash my face. Okay, now I'm gonna brush my teeth. Okay, now I'm gonna get ready to hop in the shower. Okay, now I'm going to put my blush on with my blush brush. Okay, now time for lipstick. Okay, I'm gonna go make breakfast now. I think I'm just gonna have an acai bowl and then some tea to go with it. Okay, I will probably get back to you guys when I'm packing and done. Okay, I'm gonna pack my suitcase first with all my clothes and shoes. And then I'm gonna pack my duffel bag with my carry-ons, like my daily life stuff. And then I'm going to head to the elevator and then get in my car and then drive to the airport. Okay, we're now in my car. Let's drive to the airport. here. Let's head inside. I'm probably gonna put my suitcase on the thing where they take it in, and then I'll grab my ticket to Paris. Now we're just gonna head to the thing where they can scan my carry-ons. And I have my ticket with me, and then I just pick it up out of the conveyor belt. And I'm in gate 2. And they're boarding soon. So I just enter. And I'm just gonna get in my seat, and then we wait for takeoff. It's like so beautiful, like, I don't know, there's something about it. It's just really beautiful out there. Okay, we're taking off now. I just got to Paris. It looks so beautiful here. I'm gonna go get my hotel, and I'm gonna check in for my hotel, and yeah, so I'll see you when we get there. Okay, the hallways look so pretty. This is like so fancy, and there's like a little desk, and there's a little place for me to put my suitcase and my carry-on things. And if you open up this curtain, the view is beautiful. I absolutely love it. I could live here if I wanted to. Like, this is amazing. And then you can see the Eiffel Tower, and the bed is so fancy and comfortable, and then they have a little couch at the end. And then there's a big mirror in here, and then you have a walk-in wardrobe, and then the bathroom, and then the little couch side thing. Bathroom has like tiles, and there's this big bath, and the sinks are fancy with the little flowers on top, and the paintings are beautiful. But let's go explore. Okay, let's go explore around. I'm really curious to see what we find. Ooh, this is a clothes store with some shoes. That dress is beautiful. And there's another beautiful dress, and then handbags and shoes, and my favorite color, lavender. Then there's some more bags, then some more dresses and shirts, and then they have a dressing room. It's so pretty in here. Okay, let's head down the street. Ooh, I see a cafe. This looks nice. The chairs are pretty comfy. Looks nice here. Ooh, she said bonjour. What should I try? I think I'll try their coffee. Ooh, that's really good. That coffee is like chef's kiss. Like, it's so good. Then there's a girl right there. I don't know what she's doing. Okay, then we're going to explore the bakery next to it. And the sign is beautiful. And then there's so much to pick from. And yeah, it's Paris has a lot of like biscuits and bread, and they're famous kind of for that because their bread tastes really good. So yeah, I'm just gonna get this Eiffel Tower biscuit with a chocolate coating, and it tastes wonderful. I would rate it a 9 out of 10 because it tastes so good. And it's very crunchy, but it's very soft. I don't know how that makes sense. Okay. Ooh, there's like a little area to sit over there. Ooh, can't go in there. Yeah. They have a place for a picnic. Yeah, that's really cool. Ooh, you can even take a strawberry or sit. Okay, that was like really cool. Maybe I should come here more often. And you can also rent like those like motorcycle thingies. Ooh, I see a restaurant. Maybe we'll come here tonight. Ooh, it's so fancy in here. We're probably not gonna try their food because I wanna come here at night. But yeah, it looks so beautiful in there. And the buildings are so beautiful. Oh, I can't go in there. Yeah, but it's so beautiful here. I love it here. They have like little tables to sit outside if it's a nice day. It's like so detailed. Like, I love it here. Yeah, there's a lot of people. Paris is very crowded today. But yeah. You can like, I'll rent one of these. You can like rent one. And you can ride it, and it's blue. You can change the color, but I like blue, so yeah. I'm gonna go back up to my hotel room. I'll see you when I get there. Okay, we're back at my hotel room. I think I'm just gonna do some reading and do some editing and work. But yeah, it was a really good tour. I love this place. And this book seems pretty interesting. Okay, I'm going to go to that restaurant we talked about earlier. In Paris, you kind of need to look fancy going out to dinner. I don't know, I think it's a traditional thing. Okay, now we're just going to go to the restaurant and then, yeah. The restaurant is not far from my hotel. I hope they have good food. But yeah. Ooh, their menu looks very interesting. I think I'm gonna get this. And then for my drink, I'm gonna get that strawberry thing. And then for my side, I'm gonna get this. I think I'm just gonna sit over here because it's just me. I'll try this. Wow, that's really good. That tastes like really, really good. I'll rate it a 9 out of 10 because it is like so good. I actually really like this. I wonder if they make it somewhere else. It's really good. Okay, now I'm going to put that away. Now I'm going to try this like soup in like a bread bowl or something. It tastes so good. I think I'm gonna rate it an 8 out of 10 just because it could be better. But yeah, it's really good. And I like it. Just not my most favorite, of course, but I like it. It's pretty cool. I like it. Tastes really good. I love the soup. it just tastes really good. Just not my most favorite, of course, but I could get used to eating this. Okay, now we're gonna put that away, and now we're gonna drink this. It actually tastes like a strawberry, but just like a soda texture with ice in it. It kind of tastes good. I'll rate it a 9 out of 10 because it tastes like really good. It tastes like strawberries, but kind of like a soda kind of texture. Okay, now we're gonna leave. Okay, I'm gonna get on my motorcycle and head back to the hotel. And we're gonna get ready to go to bed. And take a bath and get all fresh and get in my pajamas and then set my alarm and then go to bed. I'll see you when I get up to my hotel room. Okay, now I'm going to enter the room and then I'm going to undress and then put my pajamas on and then I'm going to get ready for bed. I'm gonna pick up my clothes and then I'm gonna go here. And then I'm going to take a bath. Okay, now I'm going to wash my face and brush my teeth. Okay, now I'm gonna grab my toothbrush and brush my teeth. Okay, now I'm just gonna do my skincare. Okay, now I'm gonna go to bed. Okay, I'm gonna turn off my phone now and then I'm going to go grab my clothes and go to the bathroom and get ready for the day. Okay, first I'm going to wash my face. Okay, now I'm going to brush my teeth. Okay, after I'm done, I'm going to go take a bath. Okay, now we're going to go to the cafe. I'm going to get in my motorcycle. And then we'll head to the cafe. Okay, the cafe wasn't really far, but we're here now. I think I'm going to get another coffee and then a croissant. And I'm going to drink my coffee. And then I'm going to try my croissant after. And the coffee is like a 10 out of 10. It's not too bad. And then here's the croissant. I would rate it a 7 out of 10 just because I'm not really a bread fan. And it was really good and like kind of buttery. I don't know how to describe it, but it was like really good too. But it's just not my favorite. I'm not a bread person. But yeah. And now we're going to go back. And then we will probably end the video there. See you when I get up. Okay, we're back at the hotel room. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I will do a part two of me coming back from Paris. I hope you enjoyed that video. Hi, wonderful people.